is Tuesday, October 1st, opening day of bow season. This is our first set.
Day that I kill buck.
He's getting hurt.
Yeah, I told you, Stu.
What is it?
It's a buck!
DeerHunterFan.com TV is sponsored by 12 Point Property Management. Bee Stinger. Gold Tip. Insane Archery, Longhorn Fab Shop, Ohio Trophy Buck Outfitters, Vapor Trail, and also by these fine sponsors.
Seed Company. can see what happens. It's warm out again. So, but, you know, it's been warm all summer. So it's nothing different for the deer. Let's see what happens. Hopefully, we get a shot at something. Chopping again. They've been chopping for about a couple hours. much expecting the same. Hopefully they get all their chopping done tonight. Well, all set. It's Friday, October 4th. It's my fourth night in this stand. One night had some deer action, the other two nights I haven't. Just for the sake of not trying to overhunt this spot, in the morning I'm actually going to drop back in the woods about 150, 200 yards in my climber. So tonight before I get down, I'll make sure I grab all my hooks and my tree arm and stuff. And in the morning I'll be heading back in there. But we'll see what happens tonight. Some rainstorms possibly moving in for tonight and tomorrow, so I'm hoping the deer are on their feet early. So far, so quiet. I think it's gonna be a beautiful evening though. I don't see any storm clouds, so I think the rain's gonna miss us. But as you know, on this food plot, the tall hay is on the top of the list. And I really think he's due for an appearance here. See, now this is my fourth set here and haven't got a look at him yet. And then another buck backup. Name that because he's my backup plan for the tall eight. Nice 8-point. So we'll see what happens. Also got a couple doe tags I'm ready, willing, and able to fill. So we'll see what happens. I don't plan on hanging on my doe tags for long this year. If I get the opportunities, I'm going to fill them right now. I tried the other night. That one, spectacular. Again, you know, that's just another thing you can learn from it, you know. And I know no rangefinders tell you right on the package. You know, accurate within 3 yards, or, you know, 2 yards, whatever your rangefinder says. You know, I almost always, you know, range an object a number of times till it gets good accurate reading. That doe, I just did her once. I was off by just a couple yards, but at 50 yards, that's all the difference, man. Your arrow's dropping a lot in the next 5 yards. And you can tell on the video the angle the arrow came in at. The margin for error is a lot less.
So you do it.
That was awesome. I've never shot a coyote with my bow. Pretty sure he's a hurting unit right now, my friends. That was fun. Oh man, I was so pumped up. 25 yards, baby.
What the?
I've never had that happen. That arrow just went nuts. I don't think it deflected off anything. Hope I didn't shoot him in the antler. Oh my God.
What the?
I must have. Just a big head shake is all you're gonna get out of me. I'm gonna have to get out of the tree an hour early to walk around and pick up all my arrows today.
DeerHunterFan.com TV is sponsored by 12 Point Property Management, Vapor Trail, Bee Stinger, Insane Archery, Gold Tip, Longhorn Fab Shop, Ohio Trophy Buck Outfitters, and also by these fine sponsors, and DeerHunterFan.com, an original online free hunting show.